Hello everyone, welcome to Khemani Kitchen. Today we are going to make Nihari mutton in my way. For Nihari mutton we need the following ingredients. 2 pounds of the lamb cut up into the small pieces. 2 cups of the wheat flour. 2 cups of the fried onions, cut up green chili peppers, and julienne ginger, and main Dilli Nihari masala, 1 pack. Now I have already put the lamb into the pressure cooker. I'm going to use almost 1 cup of oil to fry it with Nihari spice for 10 minutes. Nihari masala. We have to continuous stir fry for 10 minutes. Now you see the color has changed after 10 minutes. The lamb is fried already. Now to this we will add 4 cups of water. And put the heat on low. To cook at least for 1.5 hours on low heat. I can see the mutton is ready. Now to this I will add some fried onions. I have mixed the wheat flour and water. I will add some to this. Half a can of tomato sauce puree. And cook it for few minutes, 5-7 minutes on a low heat. I can see the Nihari mutton is ready, smells very good. Finally, we have to garnish the Nihari mutton with julienne ginger and some green hot peppers. This can be enjoyed, Nihari mutton, with plain white rice or naan roti.